And Meta Knight has good tools to save him because he has multiple jumps and he can like up air Falco from below. But it's hard versus a Peach Mario team.
Peach hits you with one little random down smash, you're going to get in a really awkward angle to the stage.
Yeah,
to make
and
back
even just
heads.
Like a Mario Nair will just seem to do it.
Alright, Pokemon Stadium.
Yep.
There we go, one down smash.
Yep.
Good percentage.
Wow. S23 is doing a lot of work already. Oh wow, that's a sick game!
Cape into F smash,
yeah, let's go! Oh wow, that's good shorter.
Good shorter.
Just to cover
it. That was pretty close.
Wave
dash back to F smash.
Just gets the forward smash back in the face.
And then the random neutral air just catches him off guard.
Yeah, I told you, man. Falco dies really quickly.
Good patience on the recovery.
Ooh.
And now he's off stage! Oh! Just smashed the up B. Luckily, he didn't get the punished.
Dude.
Yep.
Let's see. I think, in this team situation, you should probably let Meta Knight go in front and just as Falco try to cover him with lasers. Because laser is really good at F. And with Falco, you can shoot a high laser and it will go over Meta Knight if he's just standing.
Oh, yeah. Oh, nice.
I did a similar thing with Squala where he was Pikachu and I was just playing Falco. I was just shooting lasers over him and then he was just walking.
Oh, so good. And he can run as well probably, right? Because Pikachu like gets a little bit smaller when he runs, right? Isn't that?
Yeah,
that's the thing.
But
right?
he can crawl, so like he can even crouch and then just walk forward. Okay, so blue team's actually
quite a favorable lead. Yep.
Yeah. Ooh, good down smash.
Henry needs to hold on to the second, but of course, Peach.
Peach
Particle, like,
Peach
look how he just delays his recovery.
It's
time for dimes.
Yep.
Oh! Awkward, no punish. Oh!
Okay.
S3T offstage now. Dimes being pushed offstage.
Nice, dimes do it. I expected him to back air, but he just waited for the landing and lost all the time. Ooh, wow,
nice.
He's alive
zombie.
Though, Mario can live.
Yep. See if we get the edge guard. Oh! No! Good hold.
Ooh, he almost gets speech with the back air. Now he's
good
out of
patience.
Jumps and he gets
good patience.
Yeah.
Just,
see. Oh! He hit Meta Knight with the back throw when he grabbed Falco.
Oh, S3T doing a lot of work right now. It's been a while since he's been getting any damage.
Yeah,
but the first stock.
He's taken like 3 stocks and haven't lost a single one.
Oh, not the cape you wanted! I was alive, the eye just barely enough to make it back.
Okay, Peach is still alive. Another back throw. Falco's dead, I think.
Falco's dead.
I think he can make it to
nice DI to dodge the F forward air. But S3T is still holding on the stock.
Oh, wow. How did Peach die?
What?
I don't know how Peach died. Meta Knight's almost dead.
Oh, so much damage now, Blue.
Yeah. This is gonna be hard. It is actually really doable though, like they can get Falco in. Ah, close. Meta Knight is at like kill set. He's dead by like any hit.
But now it's only Henry left.
Yep. Peach is probably a better 2v1 character than Mario. Just like with the front cast
go.
And stuff.
Okay, let's see what he can do.
It's gonna be hard.
Yep.
I think he might be able to kill Falco, but I don't think he will be able to get Meta Knight.
Yeah, if he goes for a Gimp, like S23 will follow him.
Oh, that was really close.
Oh!
Wow, did
awkward!
He
nice S smash. Oh, they pulled it out so well after that terrible start!
Yeah, that started really poorly. They put it together and just got a train on them. Take a quick beer break. It's important as Mario, mate.
Yeah,
you
sure.
Need your beer. You're an Italian plumber, you know? Or a kind of fakeish doctor.
Alright, okay, discussing.
I feel, they're probably discussing this stage. They banned Rumble Falls. I don't know what they're discussing now, but. Might go back to stadium?
I like that stage. I think,
I think in this situation, I think this stage isn't the best for them though.
It's
I think they're better off
with
either Dreamlands or. Yeah,
they
go Dreamlands.
Dreamland.
Nice, nice. I'm surprised they actually bet Rumbles and not this one. But I guess if you don't like Rumble.
Yeah, it's just if you like it, if you don't like it, just bet it immediately.
Yeah,
otherwise,
yeah.
He'll regret it probably.
Yeah, I think it's also really
great pillar combo right there.
Yeah, yeah.
Good damage on Dimes already.
The thing about Wumble Falls is that it's also a really good meta knight stage, so I don't know why they would ban it. Okay, down smashes to get out. Mario needs help.
Oh!
Yes, oh, he got his jump back, he got his jump back.
But no, both of them in an edge guard situation, no one there to help each other out. And now,
I kind of tried
something, but all good.
Yeah, Peach lives.
Peach lives.
Let's see.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, Scooby fell. Oh, that was close. He was barely too low to hit Falco in the zombie.
Yep.
The side B hits Metala.
No, oh, what are you doing? The double jump gets eaten by Dreamland. Whoops, this back air.
Did Scooby Falco stuck?
Oh, yo, no, nice.
Oh, Mario got it. Mario got it.
S33?
Yeah, here.
Yep,
he
of course.
Oh, that might be it. No, not yet. Oh, that could be. Yeah! Oh!
Oh!
Oh, it didn't kill Mana. If it kills Mana Knight, that would have been amazing.
There you go, Mana is dead, and now it's
it's actually
a small lead. A small lead, yeah. But of course, it might be rather big because if Dimes can just.
It depends on how long Dimes can hold on to his stock. If he dies, like now.
By the neutral air.
He got down edged into the Peach neutral air. Oh, they need to help Peach? Okay.
Oh, yeah, Dimes is not
even.
Dimes helping out, good job.
Yeah,
clearing the edge.
Okay. Ooh, Peach is in the best spot. Okay. Nice. Oh, that was.
Really good. Go so deep, nice! Oh!
Oh,
no,
he's. No. Falco's dead. He can't make that.
Nice try though, but now, Peach still so tanking.
Peach can still live.
Yep.
Mario too, by the way. Oh wow, okay, he gets hit by a really nice back air by Falco. Landing right on top of him. Oh,
that's really
going deep, but yeah. Falco's getting it.
Double back air, then up B, covers lots of space.
Oh, nice.
But
yeah,
one jump.
Knight's gonna live.
Yep, comes high, but okay. On the chase.
Ooh, that was a great coverage by Falco with the back air.
Ooh,
slightly,
yeah. Oh, nice delay.
Okay.
Not completely even.
Yep. This all depends on how long people can hold on to the stock.
Ooh.
If Dimes can hold on to this stock a lot longer than S33 can, yeah,
oh, nice up smash, hits both of them!
Ooh. Nice down smash.
Smash?
Oh,
no! Yo, but he tags it.
Yep. Meanwhile, Peach is clearing out the stage. Yes!
Nice up smash. Now, if they can get Falco now,
nice,
yep,
nice.
That's it!
Great down smash, yeah, Falco's dead.
Oh, save,
yep.
Good
check. No, he didn't.
But the new ram almost caught this side B.
Metalize is gonna save him again.
Yep.
Kill him.
Oh, no, S33's dead!
Oh, no. Oh, they hit each other. Okay, they're all
right.
Both still alive.
Let's see
he
what he can do. And.
Really dense, man. The problem is Falco can only really kill with like a back air right now. Yo, man.
What's up, dude?
He's just
sandwich!
To...
Oh,
yeah,
the slap! Slap into game 3, let's go! Wait, we have a little Germany flag right there in the top left corner.
Oh, I see. I never noticed that.
Nice,
it's
really.
On the door, right?
Yeah, it's on the door.
Shout
out to you guys.
Nice. Actually, I have a completely new layout for the store. Hey, Pim. Wait a second. Good choice. Yeah, sorry, ik was aan het drinken. My B. It's all good now. Nice. field. I think this is a good choice. Battlefield says good conversation, so has Falco.
Right.
So oh, Battlefield it
yeah,
is!
Yeah, they can't pick Battlefield. And they banned Final Destination, which is a good
choice. Oh, Henry already dropped his first star.
That's unfortunate. But it's... Oh. Okay, Falco can die just as quick though. Look, he's,
yep.
he's dead.
Oh,
I think he messed up. I think he lost
again.
His jump somewhere. Down to back air. Oh, okay.
Oh, down air approach, not quite the thing he wanted.
Okay, Falco can reach. They need to help Peach now. Okay, nice. Mario's in the best one. I don't know if he has his jump or not. Oh, wow!
Oh!
Oh!
Let's go!
Falco, dude. Falco
yeah,
really
just fucking things. Yep.
Oh, double H from Lash. Not safe, dude.
Whoop, whoop.
Falco is...
Yeah, he's really on fire right
now.
Yeah,
he's on fire. Let's back at laser. Okay, doesn't do anything with it. Hell's his teammate.
Yep, good. 3-3 makes back.
Oh,
save the- oh, it covers high!
Oh, he made the stage. No!
Oh, you don't want to see that in a game 3. Not like this. Nice back air.
Really nice back air.
Oh, but
Falco
this could be for Falco. Yep. Oh, the S3 tries to save him again, but doesn't quite make it. Still at 4 stocks. Oh my god, he's still at 4 stocks.
Yup, yup. Meta Knight.
Oh, not turns over, it's gonna be a stock. Well, nice recovery though. Some save.
Meta Knight is also kind of tank, dude. He has like.
Oh, yeah.
He takes a while to. It can take a while to recover because he has that many jumps.
Ooh.
He doesn't have jumps. He will make it with the glide though. Really smart to go for the glide there. Yeah, this is kind of looking
nice.
Like curtains, dude. Two stocks left, one at 100. That's a really unfortunate game 3.
You don't want to see that, but they put on a good show.
Yep,
really,
yep.
Like, the game 2 was so good.
Yeah, game 2 was
yep.
really good. And beginning of game 1, too.
Yeah, beginning of game 1, and then, like, in game 2, they turned it around as well after a bad start.
Yeah, yeah.
So that's really good.
Another save.
It's
really nice.
Just flexing right now. Ooh.
This is hard. Oh, he just goes in with the 4 there. Back air?
Oh,
neutral air,
okay.
Back air. Oh, you should let Falco take ledge.
Oh.
Man.
The game's low. Yep.